Do they still do the sound stuff there?